researchers at the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute, MBARI, launched a study of deep-sea animals called the Midwater Time-Series Project in the early 90s. To analyze trends in animal population over time, researchers conducted transects at depths down to 1,000 meters using MBARI's remotely operated vehicles, or ROVs, equipped with video cameras and lights. Aboard the research vessels, pilots steer the ROVs on quarter-kilometer transects in the midwater region. They fly the ROV at a consistent speed through the water, recording video and data on water conditions. Back at MBARI, video analysts review the footage, documenting organisms large and small. The results are a 25-year record of the changing marine ecosystem, the only data set of its kind in the world. But using the ROV has its limitations. ROV operations are expensive and require a lot of staff time. The noisy ROV can scare large animals away, affecting the survey results. So engineers at MBARI have been developing a solution, the I2 map system. The I2 map system consists of an autonomous underwater vehicle, or AUV, equipped with lights, batteries, cameras, and water chemistry sensors. 4 years in the making, the I2 map is ready for a trial run. The I2 map AUV is autonomous, which means it doesn't require constant human attention. Once launched, it is programmed to conduct a midwater survey all on its own. During the survey, the AUV moves much faster than an ROV, collecting the data in a fraction of the time, and it's nearly silent, so there's less concern about scaring away large fish. When it's done, it returns to the surface all on its own. The team was pleased with the results from the preliminary studies. The I2MAP AUV produced similar results to the ROV surveys, but with higher observations of mobile species, just as expected. What does this mean for ocean research? The I2MAP team is hopeful that sharing this new development will allow other institutions to conduct time series studies worldwide, building on our comprehensive understanding of the midwater ecosystem. Detecting changes in midwater ecosystems will help scientists understand the effects of climate change on the health of the oceans. For the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute, this is Teresa Carey.